Our bones do not simply work of their own. Carefully observe a skeleton. You will notice that at many different places two bones are joined. The bones are held together to form joints. Just like the images shown in the figure, our body also requires some special things to join the different bones. The end of each bone is covered by a tough, smooth, shiny substance called cartilage. The bones are held together by strong stretch band-like tissue called ligaments. Our body has several joints. All joints show movement except the skull. The bones of the skull are fused and interlocked and thus show no movements. Now, we are going to discuss about the different types of joints. Basically, there are four types of joints. They are the hinge joint, the ball and socket joint, the pivot joint, the leading joint. We are going to discuss these four types of joint in detail one by one. Joint allows movement of bones in different ways. The hinge joint. It works like the hinge of a door. The bone connected by the joints move in one plane only. These joints provide back and forth movement of the body parts. The elbow, knee, toe and finger joints are hinge joints. Next one is the ball and socket joint. As the name indicates, in this joint, one bone which has a ball-like end fits into the hollow socket of another bone. The hip and shoulder joints are examples of this type of joint. The pivot joint. This type of joint is found between the skull and the first two vertebrae of the spine. One bone fits into a ring formed by the other bones. Now, perform one activity to understand the pivot joint. Move your head up and down like signaling yes. Now, move your head sideways like signaling no. Such type of movement can be take place with the help of pivot joints. The last one is gliding joint. This kind of joint is present in the wrist, ankle and between any two vertebrates of the spine. The flexibility of the backbone is because of this type of joint. We are able to bend forward and backward or sideways owing to the presence of the gliding joints in the vertebrae. Keep in mind that we have over 230 movable and semi-movable joints in our body. The bones are held together to form joints. The end of each bone is covered by a tough, smooth, shiny substance called cartilage. The bones are held together by strong, stretch, band-like tissues called ligaments. These points always help you to remember the topic joints. Now, it's time to check your knowledge about today's topic. Here are some questions as your assignment. Simply think which joint come in which number. Follow the serial order. I hope you understand today's topic. We again meet with new videos. Till then, stay at home, be safe, be happy.